Okay everyone, so in this video, we're gonna learn how to connect a domain to your Wix website in 2021. So in this tutorial, we're gonna use Namecheap, but you can use any other third provider, as long as you know where you can change the name servers. Otherwise, they have plenty of guides on your third provider. All right, so just log into your Wix account, and after that, just go up to the top left corner, locate My Sites, and choose the site where you have a premium plan on. You can just buy a premium plan for domain connection or go higher than that, but at least you need to have premium plan. So just click on your website. Okay, so on your website dashboard, we have this one, Connect Domain. We can also find this one if you go to the left sidebar and click on Settings. And we see this link right here, Connect Domain. So just click on Connect Domain. Now we get two options. We can buy a new domain from Wix, or we can connect a domain you already own from a third provider like Namecheap and so on. So I'm gonna click on Connect a domain you already own. So now we're gonna add our domain right here and search for it. If you don't have a domain, you can use Namecheap. I will leave a link in the description below, and you can just go and buy a domain. They have .com domains from only $5.98. All right. And also disclaimer, I am affiliated with Namecheap. That means I will get a small commission if you buy through my link. So if you don't have a domain, you can use Namecheap or any other provider. All right, so I'm just gonna go back to Wix. I'm gonna search for my domain. So my domain is andreaswatts.com. Like so. Now we're gonna go to the bottom right corner and click on Next. And after that, we got this message. We found your domain at Namecheap. And that's correct, I have my domain at Namecheap. So, can you confirm that you got andreaswatts.com at Namecheap? Now we have, I'm not sure, no, yes, it's from Namecheap. So I'm gonna click on this one, yes, it's from Namecheap. And after that, we're gonna go and click on this one, Start. And after that, you get this step 1 of 4, log into Namecheap. So you need to log into Namecheap or any other provider. And after that, just go back and click on I logged in. And after that, step 2 of 4, find your domain. Just go to your domain provider and find your domain. Just hover over your username, go down to dashboard and click on domain list. And here we have the domain I want to connect to my Wix website. And after that, just go back to Wix and click on I found my domain. And now we're gonna find our name servers. I'm gonna go back to Namecheap. I'm gonna go and click on this one, Manage, to the right of the domain. And under domain, we see that we have name servers right here. I'm gonna go back to Wix website. I'm gonna go and click on I found the name servers. Okay, so now we need to add a custom name servers. So from the drop-down menu, select custom DNS. So just go back to your domain provider. In my case, it's Namecheap. I'm gonna go right here to the drop-down menu, and I'm gonna go and click on custom DNS. Now we have name server 1 and name server 2. We just gonna go back to Wix. And now we're gonna go and copy name server 1, go back to Domainsheep, or your own provider, paste it right here, go back and copy name server 2, and just go back to Namecheap and paste it right here. And after that, just go and save this. By saving on Namecheap, we're gonna click on this check mark, save. Like that, so just go back to Wix, and we're gonna go and click on this one, I added them. Okay, so now we got this one, we're checking your domain connection. So it can take up to 48 hours, so just wait. Sometimes it takes less than an hour, sometimes longer. And you can also track your domain connection status on the domain page. So you can just go and click on this one, track domain status. Okay, so this is the domain page. Now you can see the status of your domain connection. To get to this page, you just go to settings in the left sidebar of your website, and after that you can just click on this one, connect domain, and this will take you to the domain page. Okay everyone, so comment below if this worked out for you. Also, I have a full playlist on Wix tutorials in the description below. Subscribe for more of these tutorials. Have an awesome day, take care, and bye.